Akbar from India, he says, if we were to recite the Quran loudly or silently but without moving, with moving the lips, would the reward be the same? The answer is yes. If you recite it loudly or silently while moving your lips and tongue, the reward is the same, inshallah, as long as nobody is listening.